And take a look at this huge warehouse fire. This was burning in Wilmington, Delaware. Now, the roof and the walls collapsed after the abandoned building went up in flames early this morning. It took firefighters 7 hours to get control of the flames. Crews had to set up tankers in the area because of some water supply issues. Those flames damaged 5 nearby buildings, but we have no reports of any injuries. Tom?